Coach Nash Rosella will definitely have to take a close look at as we are underway in the bubble. Ang quarter na ito, hatid sa inyo ng Cobra Plus Vitamin C. Lakas ng him in, you know, in college and what he was able also to do with the Gilas Cadets. Just hasn't found a home. As Nautua showing this is going to be a long morning for whoever tries to guard him in the front court.
Well, you know what?
Salamat for reminding me. Nakita mo ako? Ba ako? Oo, sakit niyan. Sakit niyan, partner. Parang nadama yung buong.
Di ba pwede lang sa
masahin?
Kaluluwa mo.
Yung buong katawan mo, nadama yun, partner. Hindi ka makakakilas. This is a nice basket coming. Dalit, hindi ko mapit. Kaya yung mat mo, boss. So, andun lang ako nag-approximate. As we see, elbow J coming from the big guy, Mo Tautua.
8 points for Tautua to lead. Powered by Smart. Experience next level speeds with Smart 5G.
Look at these two working. Nice music na naman. Ito si Kabagi on to Moalo Tautua. Almost like a semi.
So na maging, you know, star player, franchise player.
Okay. Oh, oh, oh.
But if you're gonna stick around, you've gotta be able to stop those.
Top of the coverage, we mentioned yung kanyang last game. And he will be seeing, na he will be seeing heavy minutes today. At yun ang nakikita natin from Mike. Great contribution.
Go here.
Back-to-back baskets na from the Beerman. 3-3, a mini run now. And that monster two-handed dunk coming from Mo Tautua. Mini run for the Beerman. Napako sa 49 ng Blackwater Elite.
That was a bad time to front if you're a Frank Golia dahil walang tumulong sa kanya nung inilabas. Almost turnover.
Muna sa bench.
Alam po yung crooked leg pero may crooked finger din pala.
May crooked back, may crooked feet.
So only a bucket para sa kanila.
After that, 8-0 run.
After ilang minutes.
Ito, nakalamang na. Abot kay Tautua! All the way inside!
Broken play, that wasn't the sign for a Mota. Nag-converge, nag-collapse sa kanya, and finding Mike Tolomia, pero sabi yung mga Mota, right back at siya dun sa may ilalim.
Tautua, too easy, too good, and Big Mo able to twirl around Frank Golia to make it a 3-point lead for the Beermen.
Terrific move coming from Mo Tautua. Back down, boom, dalawang bangga dito kay Frank. Boom, first hit. That's another hit coming. And then biglang spin, finishing with the offhand. Moala Tautua.
Is our dream player. Dennis on the offensive rebound. Blocked by Tautua. There's still time. Trolliano in and out. And Pesomal clearing the water. Will have to run. Tolomia's got three. Mike T for the win.
Oh, almost went in. My goodness. Oh, almost.